Going over to question number 6 now. Here, we're being given a nice simple equation, and we're being asked to plug in x equals 8. So y equals 5 times 8 plus 10. 5 times 8 is 40, plus 10 gives you 50, and that's your answer to number 6.